I'm live.
Are you doing live?
Yes, there. Let's make that chat. Hi guys, hi guys, hey guys. Well, guess who's back? Chef. Ooh. Oh, we are doing the beef lesson.
Hot sauce man.
Oh, who are you not? Alright guys, so today we're going, so the theme today is come let's cook guys, period. So, this is what we have. We have to find some snappers since they are fresh and nice. Why? Fresh and nice. Fresh and nice. So, the chickies, when you go to buy the fishes, make sure you look at the eyes. See? You see the eyes? It's red. It's not white. And if you open the gill, if the gill was there, it would be red also. Also, the outside of the fish is not mushy. So, once you see it's not like that, got some perfect fish. Here you go. Red eyes. Well, them fish are not bad, man. They just have red eyes. You understand? So, the fish them eyes red. They don't have bad, man. They eye just red. But anyway, we have some thing here. So, what we're going to do with the fish, guys, we're going to fry it and brown stew it. Yeah? Hold on. She pod me. I feel I help her out today.
You didn't fix the camera.
With the angle pod there, see? So, welcome, guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the live.
Okay, get your face out again.
Remember to give a thumbs up on the way in or on the way out. So, we're going to just make some green banana and some brown stew fish, yeah? And I put two dumplings in my pot because I can't go without my dumpling now. Anyway, just stay tuned and see and watch what I'm going. Because we have a cook. Pot over there, so I'm going ready for you. Put some dumpling and banana in it. Frying pan there, wait for fry some fish. Now I'm going to wash it and season it up. You know what I mean? Right. Welcome, guys. Welcome, welcome. So, I don't have a robot yet, but I do have a sheepod in the background. So, she's going to moderate for me also.
Okay, I'm going to say hello to Online Racketeer. Hi to Boss Lady Denise. Welcome, welcome.
Welcome, guys. Welcome. So, if y'all is the first time coming to my live, yeah, this a crazy boy. So, we call ourselves the crazy bunch when we're doing stuff. You know they didn't scale all the dishes. Yes, guys. So
right now it's 4:36 p.m. Somebody like your jacket.
My jacket, yeah. It's a real chef, you know?
Turn around and show it.
It's a real chef jacket, you know? You got our logo on here. If you come close, you can see. Nyamin, turn up. Yeah. And then there's a bowl of fried chicken right here. OLG with the dollar sign.
Online Racketeer said, Mrs. Hatter.
Yeah, otherwise known as the sheepod.
Boss Lady said, hello, sis.
So, guys, welcome to the family. Welcome to the family. Yeah, man.
So, you're the family?
We are the family.
Oh.
And you all know join the family.
Oh.
So, near or far, we're still a family.
Where's Daniela? Just pass by and say hi.
Hola.
Just say hi.
Hello, everyone.
Can't see you. Okay. Bye.
Hey guys, you can jump on your computer and divide some views. Right? Just use one computer and get all the three of you in there. All right, guys. So I'm just brushing up the fishes. I give them a proper script.
Boss Lady says she's from Eliz channel.
Oh.
Welcome, welcome.
Welcome. So, see when I say you're a family? Yeah, I know you all are family.
We have somebody from DP's Wonderful World, and she says she's from Elise Channel. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Welcome. Thank you guys for coming on the live.
Naomi?
She went for the computer. So guys, I don't know if you can see me what I'm doing right now, but like I said, I'm cleaning up these fish properly. Make sure all the scales are off and all the insides are out.
Somebody say hi, little Hutter. Just say hi.
Hola. Bye-bye. Adios. Hasta pronto.
Okay, bye.
So the minions are here, guys.
Where's the other one who wants never to be on camera?
The crazy bunch. So
where is he?
So that's 1/4 of the crazy bunch.
It is.
Or it's 3/4. Whatever.
Yeah, 1/4. We don't know if we want Moses on camera. Where's Moses?
The executive producer is coming. Now we present Moses.
Okay, can you show the fish what you're doing?
I'll be good.
Where's the fish? All that fish you're going to do?
Yeah, I'm just going to go fish everybody, but you know me.
You want to eat all of it?
Yeah. Got
it.
Alright guys, so we find some nice size fish this morning. They're all yellowtail snappers.
It's too far in.
It's too far in? Okay, she said I should go out.
That's so great, right?
Nice size snapper. So I'm gonna put it in a plate so you guys can get I'm not gonna fix it up nice, you know, a proper view of the fish.
I was just gonna say hi.
Welcome to
the
executive
other way.
Producer.
Just say hi.
We present.
Hello,
you're
Moses.
Not on camera, no with.
We present.
Status, everyone.
We present Moses Living
Status.
Okay, bye.
Okay, guys. So.
Somebody say, I'm cold here, they need your jacket. And they laugh. Online racketeering. Okay, so chef, what are you doing? Can you speak while you do this?
Yes,
keep your live live.
To.
You can sing like Madeline. Sing. Oh, Madeline, I just said her name and she came on.
Madeline, we were just talking about you right away. You're going to live very long.
Hi, Magdalene.
That's the same way we have in Jamaica. When you talk about somebody and they, in a second you see them,
they're
like, oh, my God.
She said, what are you, a chef?
Like always. All right, guys. So, I'm going to drain these fish off again.
What are you cooking, Chef Madeline is asking.
Some brown stew fish.
You didn't bring the fish close in. You gotta let me
fish
tell you.
Fish don't wear clothes, babe.
I said you didn't bring clothes.
You didn't say fish clothes. Fish don't wear clothes.
Okay, great.
Okay, anyway, so I'm gonna turn.
Hi, Madeline. She says hi, Sharon.
Hi, Madeline.
I'm gonna turn the fire on so this pot can get real hot in the same time. And I'm gonna go seasonal, so I'm gonna use some black pepper right now. I'm not gonna put a vast amount of seasoning because I'm gonna cook it down. So,
well, guys, as he's there cooking, I just wanna say, as usual, thank you guys for your support. We don't know you personally, but we're still family, and we thank you for trying to help us grow our channel. We really appreciate it.
Yes,
ma'am.
No, Magdalene, we're gonna do steam fish, right? What is it gonna be? What is it gonna be?
A brown stew fish.
Brown stew fish. And once he uses black pepper, he's gonna sneeze. He's washing his hands. Come. What do you mean?
Nothing.
Come, come, come. This is your life. Come
I'll
on.
I'll be here, guys. I'll be there. I'm multi-twisting, guys. I'm multi-twisting.
Give it. Give that to me. Give me.
Yeah, I'll give it to you.
Go cook this stuff.
Can I have this?
What?
The paper towel.
Yeah, sure. That's for you.
Okay, guys. So I'm back again. I've got to take a run just now.
Because he sneezed.
The black pepper caused an eruption in my nostril. I gotta go.
And talking about nostrils. We had an event today at school. My little one, Naomi, she had a nosebleed. And she told me that the nurse told her to blow her nose while she was having a nosebleed. I found that miraculously crazy, but... I didn't know you do that while you're having a nosebleed.
All right. Also, guys, when you're cooking banana, you can put a little oil in the water so the stain from the banana doesn't go on the other kind of food you're cooking, or you can put a piece of the banana skin in there.
Welcome, Jewel in the kitchen. Jewel in the kitchen is here.
Yeah, welcome. So if you go back to our channel, we have some green seasoning. Our wife, we made some green seasoning. So I'm just going to rub a bit in the fish. So it's basically natural herbs I'm using right now.
But it's blended.
Right. I'm not going to use any salt because I'm going to use my favorite. He wakes you up every morning.
They can't see it. Bring it closer.
My cock noodle. I'm going to put it on.
Grace cock noodle soup.
Grace cock soup. All right, guys. So right now I'm twisting and turning the fishes just to get the season all in, all over. Yeah? And then the oil is on the fire getting hot at the same time. Yeah.
Oh.
Go again.
Which one again?
Button on the side.
You're blocking the camera.
Go. Eh? No? Yeah. No, not right or wrong.
Oh, okay.
So go again. Yes, guys, the moderator is around the box, so we have set up a robot properly. This robot named Sheepad.
That's me.
So if you want to know who is Sheepad,
it's not open.
If you want to know who is the Sheepad,
show me.
From bottom to top, corner now, there you go. Don't do it one time.
Okay.
There you go. Do it right across,
okay.
Don't stop.
Okay.
Got it?
It's still not going. Maybe it's not going.
Stop it. Don't stop. All right, guys, so I'm going to help out the Sheepad in a second. All right, I think is.
You're asking how you're cooking the fish.
I'm a fry it, guys, and then I'm a
brown stew.
Cook it down, so it's called a brown stew. So here we go. It's seasoned right now. I don't know if you can see that really good, but I got it seasoned right now. So there you go.
That's right there. That's good.
Yeah. So the oil is hot. I'm gonna put him in the pot right now. So basically, I'm gonna brown it a little, fry it, let it get a little brown, right?
Turn up your fire.
My fire is up. So I'm gonna put three inside here right now. So you have space. For
and how much you cooking? Six?
Six, yeah.
And how much you gonna eat?
Okay.
Six.
I'm gonna eat six. So nobody's getting on tonight.
Put it down. Yeah, you're gonna eat all of it.
Okay, guys, so wifey is vegetarian, so basically I'm making some fish for her. But
I'm vegetarian who eats fish only, seafood only. Yeah, they're gonna say, how is she a vegetarian? She eats. I eat seafood.
Okay, so she eats seafood and vegetables. Guys, that's only where the crazy bunch of seaweeds, all right?
Madeline says she loves fish.
Yeah? And you guys know I'm a fisherman.
When you're in Jamaica.
Yep. Alright, so this is what we're going to use on it.
When you go to Jamaica, you do your own fishing.
So I'm grinding some allspice right now, which is pimento. And I'm going to use that when I'm cooking down the fish. I'm not going to put it on there in the oil where it's frying right now, because you can also get burnt in there. So I don't want it to burn in there.
Is your fire still low? Turn it up.
It's not low.
Okay.
All right, so I need my soy sauce.
Are you showing what?
Hmm?
Are you showing it? Get stuff?
Yeah. So, guys.
He's just all over the place.
Yeah, that's me. Guys, even though I'm making fish, you may guys already always see it on the channel. Chicken back. Why? Me no forget that nowhere when me go.
Babe, can we stay on the fish, please?
Okay, me got some curry chicken back. That's why me I go eat with some dumplings.
Babe, can we stay on the fish, please?
Okay, me got some curry chicken back.
He is confusing. He's always talking about everything else that he's supposed to talk about.
All right, guys, I'm going to peel me some banana right now.
Jesus.
So banana is a good source of iron. So see, even though we're on the live and we have some bananas. So this banana.
B Savage is here.
Hey, B Savage, welcome.
He says howdy, y'all.
All right, so what I'm going to do, I'm just going to cut the top of the banana on the side. Babe, it's not on me.
Yes, it is, dear.
No, it's not over me.
Yes, it is. It's on him.
So, I'm just going to cut the head, cut the tail, and do it like this. And
he's
wash it off.
He's acting like he's Denzel Washington. The camera is not on me.
Yeah. I'm a center of the tracking right now, guys.
Okay, sir. It's on you, sir.
Yep. All eyes on me. Action.
Well, my mom asked, why do you always have a hat on while you're cooking?
Okay, so just like a lady cooking in the kitchen.
You don't want hair
to get in the pot. A man's supposed to be wearing a hat while they're cooking.
Correct.
Whether you have a tall hair, it's just sanitary.
That's right. Woohoo!
So, I used to work at the hotel before where I was a cook.
When he was in Jamaica.
Yeah. I used to work along the sous chef. In Jamaica, so I gotta take all of these. And if you got a food handler's permit, you gotta do this. Gotta make sure your hands are clean, your nails are clean, even if you don't have your jacket on. I don't know what I used to do sometimes. I used to even go on the roadside and cook and sell food and stuff like that.
Okay, so the chef is in a nice jacket. But look at him, he's in shorts. Wait, let me show them your shorts. Go down.
Shorts and bed slippers.
Let's just show him.
Come on now. I'm well attired.
Yeah, you're tired, all right.
I'm well attired.
Thanks, guys, for joining the live. Thank you. I'm learning to speak a lot.
Where's that? Here we go. I found it. Thank you, guys. Thank you for 6,000 people in the live. Megalo shout out to you all.
6,000?
Yeah.
Wow.
And thank you for the 7 thumbs up, guys.
Well, you got a dream.
Yep. I've just been moving so slow, man.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, so in the meantime, I'm going to make me some spinners. You know what I mean?
What is that? You got to tell them what it is.
Some dumplings. You know?
Little small dumplings rolled up.
I don't have no time to make small dumplings. I can't. If I eat me some small dumplings, I'm gonna eat like 20.
Oh my god.
So why not make a couple of big dumplings where I hit like 2? Tell me which one better.
Oh god. Where are you going now?
What do you think?
He's in the pantry again.
Hey guys, you don't see the sheep are doing a fine job?
Yeah, fine job. I don't get paid, but it's a fine job.
She don't get paid, but she get earned.
Oh god.
Alright, so I'm gonna make me a few dumplings. Not gonna make a whole lot today. I'm not building a house.
Oh boy. He's not wrong.
I need some salt.
Why is your fire so low?
My fire getting low now, you know. The fire hit the floor.
Oh.
Get me some water. Are you guys supposed to see most of my videos where I'm cooking and making dumplings? I'll show you all how to do the dough. So I'm gonna wash my hands again now. This time I rinse my hands off. Yeah, man, we're cooking some brown stew fish with bananas and dumplings. Yay.
Welcome to the Ennis family.
Hey, bro, what's up? How you doing? Welcome. Thank you for joining, yo.
Julie in the kitchen says she got to go. She's still at work, so catch you later.
Thank you for popping in.
Thank you.
You're always welcome, guys.
The Ennis family said hello, everyone in the chat.
So, this is my brother also, guys. He's a loyal supporter. So,
the Ennis guys, family?
Yeah, you guys will go over and check out the Ennis family for me, guys. Please show a little love. And Ennis family, these are my loyal supporters from way then. So, won't you go over and spread a little love for me? Thank you.
Yeah, as Madeline said, connect to each other in the chat.
Yep. Love, respect, and support, we say, you know? One hand wash the other. So I'm making some dumplings right now. What I do, I literally got some flour in the basin with some water. And then we keep on mixing, just like you have our continents. So in Jamaica, we have cornmeal. Mix it up and stir it. This time only have flour, salt, and water, and then I'm gonna stir it.
He's not well. The Ennis family says you're welcome, bro.
No problem.
Is he in Jamaica?
Yeah.
Wagwan to my yard.
I'm not sure where he is. But I think he is. Yeah, he is. Yeah, so I'm actually getting some dumplings binding together. And I'm going to show you what the dough look like when I'm finished.
You know what I'm going to do?
No.
On my channel, I'm going to teach people about a nosebleed. That's what I'm going to do. Because this nurse really tickled me today.
So guys, right now in the chat, the sheepad doesn't really know how to drop the links yet and stuff
yeah,
like that.
Yeah, I'm the sheepad. Hello!
I'm going to show her in a minute how she drop the links. So you guys can go ahead and drop your links and get connected to each other. Alright?
This one for the need battery.
You need battery?
Mm-hmm.
Your charger can charge it. Your charger is right here.
Yeah.
There. It's right beside you.
That is really bothering
me. man, you know. Some dumpling and thing, you know. What's wrong with you, woman?
My nurse is telling the child to blow her nose.
Wow. All right, guys, so.
Just
a couple of minutes ago, we had dust in the pan. Now we had dough. Isn't that something? Dust, dough. Dust, dough. Get it?
You're
dust
the
door.
You're not slow.
All right, so guys, it's my idea to cook, I guess.
No, you wanted to cook.
Let's get it right. He wanted to cook.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna make a few little dumplings right now. I'm not gonna overdo it, you know?
And his family say, yes, bro, you look like the boss in the kitchen.
Oh, what? You know, I'll tell you. You be a watch. Yeah, big up my brother Wayne. We in the TV at the same time. I don't know if he's in the live, but big up, you know?
He's not in the live yet. He must be at work.
Hmm. I mean, also, I got big up the lady in Jamaica with them called the what?
Julia Swell TV.
Lanka boss right now.
Oh, Auntie Donna.
Yeah, big up
but
Auntie
we're still
Donna.
On. We still saying hello to Julia.
Yeah, we say hello to everybody. But I'm saying big up to the Planka boss right now.
But Auntie Donna, are they here watching us?
Well?
But still, me always I watch her.
Okay.
Every minute of the day.
Let me tell wife, Jesus have mercy, can tap an to the woman or something. What I want to me that hurt me. But you know what I'm saying?
Hey, God. Guys, this is what I do. If you get on my nerve, I don't argue. I just turn on Auntie Donna.
Yeah. I'm like, God damn, you got this woman inside my head every damn day.
Every
thank
minute
you
of
so
the
much
day.
Nice.
That's right.
And
for the past 2 years, every minute, ping!
The plank of boss in my head, I make nice.
B Savage say ain't nothing bad at all with a man that can cook. That's for sure.
Thank you.
That's right.
My grandma usually called me in the kitchen and said, come on, boy. You not must get a wife. And even if you do get one, it can depend on her every day to provide food for you or to cook food for you.
Ahem, ahem. We sure do.
What's that coughing for? You need some water?
Every day I'm in the kitchen. Jesus.
But guys,
some days I'm like, oh, I don't have to cook today because I have food left over. He's like, babe, can you cook this? I'm like, Jesus.
But, so, that's a story about me cooking. I learned how to cook by my grandmother. She'll be calling me in the kitchen to make dumplings.
We got spammers in the,
Yeah?
And his family said we have spammers in your chat.
Welcome.
Please report them. I'll report.
Welcome spammers.
No, they no spammers.
Welcome
over here.
Spammers.
Just block them or report them.
Every and everyone, welcome. Just remember to keep your comment respectively. We got kids in the chat.
You guys can report them too, you know. But I'm doing it.
Alright, so some dumpling in the pot and some fish taking time frying. Yeah. Take time fry the fish, yeah? I'm gonna need this place, man.
It is family. Are you from Jamaica? I want some mango and some sweet sap. And what the other one do you want, babe?
Raspberry.
No, the other fruit.
Star
no, the other fruit.
Sweet sap.
No, you want all of that, but the other one. The one with the juki stuff.
Star sweet sap.
No, the one that can eat green or yellow.
That's Jumblum?
Yes!
That's Jumblum, not Juki Juki woman. That's the seed.
Oh, okay. And his family sent me some Jumblum, please. Oh God, I want June Plum for about a year, though. I can't get
one. Wait to go home, guys, to get our fruits and our foods.
They say yes, they're from Jamaica.
Yeah, I know. What, I know you guys all know what is that? That's like to have your own kind of food, your tradition.
Be savage. Till later. Bye.
Okay, thank you for coming in, sis.
Thanks for popping in. We appreciate it. Oh my God. And it's from the Tri-Kiwi. They said mangoes are on the tree. No, but they are not ready. Me that is all the green one right now. Oh, that's what it is?
Mm-hmm.
You can't find a good mango over here to save our lives.
Jesus. Vinegar and salt.
Oh my God, see? They're trying to make me have a heart attack. They say, and his family say, I have a lot of June plum. No, me don't.
Yeah, tell me about it, guys. Okay,
so not talk to her no more. It. No, right? You know,
so
right?
Can go home. Tell her.
Mm-mm, you can't tell me say I have a whole for June plum. I'm there, dead for June plum for a whole year. You'll not say them something there.
Tell her about it so we come home.
Jesus. Mm-mm.
Christ have mercy, man.
I'll be sitting a little bit.
Oh, guys, the moderator need to take a seat after all of that.
That's when I eat the green mango then with salt and pepper. Yes, it's when I try to kill me.
Just kill you.
Oh, God. Me tell them, say, me that eat even the green one and then say, eat for them with salt. And, oh, my God.
You make pepper pot.
No, man. I wonder if they have sweets up too.
Possibly.
And a jackfruit.
Depends where they are.
My God, I have done the live, you then say yes.
Guys, we're on the plane right now.
Oh my God.
We're on the plane right now, coming to get some jackfruit.
Is your fish steaming? What's going on?
It's frying.
Oh, I forgot to say a brown stew.
No, you always say I should take the time and turn down the stove and fry. Now I'm taking my time to fry now. Come on,
why are you all up in the thing? Move now.
I want to see.
You're extra, sir.
Read all about it.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
What's wrong with you?
They say I have sweets up, but no junk food. Jesus, no. The only reason why I'm not cutting this live is because you say you don't have junk food.
You're coming.
If you didn't say you have the junk food and the sweets up, may that cut out the live right now. Why on a door, right? Oh, no, can the people like that? That is not nice. Well, why are they filling the food down and have everything? I bet they just put their hand out the door and just take it off of the tree. Jesus.
Yeah, man, we cooking.
My God. People, Jamaica, nice. We're not talking to no youngins. I don't think America is the best. Don't forget where you come from. I didn't hear a few much years, me, I'll forget what Jamaica name. But now, when you get to your old age, just like poor me here,
so guys, you realize that. Like, share, and subscribe, guys.
Wherever you come from, it's nice. Yeah. You dropping your link in your own talk?
Why not? I wish I knew how to pin it.
Oh my God.
If I had no opportunity, you would be pinned too.
Give me a water, baby. Yes.
You know you let the sheep out want water to drink. After all that fruits.
I know.
Alright. The fish fire is going a little bit slow, but the dumpling pot and the banana keep jumping up. What I'm actually doing, I'm actually cooking the banana.
And his family says, so true, never forget where you come from.
Oh, man.
Well, a lot of us don't realize it until it's too late, or when we come back down to earth, because, you know, some of us forget where we come from when we go to foreign.
That's my motto, bro.
When you come back down to earth, you realize no way no better than your own.
Goodbye, goodbye.
He always got something to say.
All right, so.
Thanks, guys, for who is still in the chat. We appreciate you. Remember to like, share, and subscribe, guys. And if you can help each other in the chat, go ahead and do so. We're not big yet, but even if you can get one from somebody's channel, that's good.
Yeah. All right, so right now I'm gonna cut up some onion and the fish.
Mm-hmm.
If you know this sheep and non-carnic, and who is
going to cutting up some onions. I'm gonna cut up some green onions. If you notice, I got my water and my basin right here already. Cut them up. And let's see, I'm just brown stewing it down. So, you don't want it already. I'm just gonna pre-fry it. Then I put some water in the pot. And I'm cooking them with a little fire sauce and a little.
Gray Scott soup.
Yeah, man. A little early morning wake you up. Them first done by the night time and then wake you up early morning.
Alright,
so. Let's have some something funny, man. Yeah. Putting down there.
So you fry them, not dry, nope. And then you're going to cook them down. You're moving faster than I am.
Mm-hmm. You say?
I say you're moving faster than I am.
Yeah. Welcome to the cooking, guys. Welcome to the cooking, you know? Yeah, man. Welcome to the cooking. After Flex cooking, turn up. Thank you for the two people in the chat, guys. Thank you for the 11 thumbs up.
Yeah, 11 thumbs up.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Thank everyone. Even though I'm gonna love her, it's alright.
Oh, everybody forgot the sheep pad.
What about her?
Welcome to the sheep pad. You want to see the sheep pad in the comment? Welcome, Mrs. Sheep pad. Otherwise known as the moderator.
Yeah, man. Chat,
or a true that.
True that, true that.
Come on, I sure forgot my name, you know? He never called me my name, you know? Always at a Flex Live. It's not living, it's at a Flex Live.
That's why we got the idea. You know what? We should do some live. Because Chef Ricardo always say,
hi, at a Flex Live. So maybe we should go live.
Yeah, man. More. Very often. And very often. What happened to you? You got burnt? Oh, you're talking to your pot. Okay, great.
Yeah, that's how you get your food nice. You got the community.
But you sound like you was cussing the pot.
A good chef always communicate and being fire.
You sound like you did not cuss the pot.
Not this week.
Okay.
Now cuss the fire this week, next week.
So guys, if you notice, you see an additional microwave on the move what I mean, no?
Oh, my name is
on the counter. So we're gonna have to replace the one that you're looking straight ahead at. So now we're using the one down the bottom.
Down from the island.
Mm-hmm.
Must not say that.
The one straight over the stove, we're gonna replace that one. Because it said, I've had enough. It still works, but it's tired. So we'll wait for like 4 hours to get our food just warm. So, you know, we can't wait that long.
Make sure you're hydrating, guys.
Yeah. Especially in the winter time when your capillaries in your nose.
That's me point.
Gonna need all that fluid so it don't pop.
The time it pops.
Because you know it's so drying in that nostril. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's amazing.
You know when we're warm and we're outside, I cook on the wood fire. And the smoke are going to your nostril and make it run. Well, this heat up in here in America, it don't make your nostril run. It dry out
and then it make you get nosebleed.
So you have to keep moisturizing your nose.
No, not your nose. You have to drink water, a lot of water, fluid.
To get it moisturized.
To stay hydrated.
Right.
Mm-hmm. And hopefully those capillaries won't pop.
Yeah.
People say, oh, what is she talking about? But if you're a critical thinking person, you know, that is qualified to think, you will correlate everything and say, that makes sense. Mm-hmm.
You know how they talk about some police in general, they just get forced into the force. You probably got some nurses just forcing
into the
nursing.
You could, especially now, you're right.
Yeah, so everybody can be a nurse, but how would you be a nurse? You're just forced to be a nurse.
Okay, all right. Yeah, some very good nurses out there, though.
And guys, come back to the Wrigley now.
Oh my God.
Have you ever seen an alpha again with two eyes?
Yes, because we looking at the hog head.
Drop it in the chat, guys, and tell me, or in the comment section, and tell me how you see alpha again with two eyes.
Because we're looking at the hog head with our
Dan,
two eyes.
So guys, if I saw no seat, well, saw
no seat. Okay, what you doing now?
What am I doing now? Spinning the dumpling. See what's going on. Yes, guys, thank you very much for coming in. Thank you for sticking and staying. Because we couldn't do it without you guys.
Can you stop running off and on the camera and stop coming up and down the camera? Stay over in your kitchen over there. Oh.
What is that called?
What's that called? Mm-hmm. Me drop kicking you.
So guys, how is the weather in Jamaica? Is it snowing yet?
Oh my God, you're a nut.
I then said today the forecast was supposed to be snowing.
In Jamaica?
Yeah, have you guys seen any snow in Jamaica yet?
You're
how much degree Fahrenheit today? Or yardenheit? So if it's not Fahrenheit, it must be yard. How much yardenheit?
Oh, Fahrenheit. Fahrenheit. Yeah. I like that. It's not Fahrenheit, it's yardenheit.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Leave it up to you.
How much degree yardenheit?
Now you're burning up the fire? Are you burning up the pot?
The fire get red body.
Mm-hmm. Why you don't turn on the something?
I was fighting fire with fire.
Don't turn up too high, but you're killing us in here. Let me see if it pull it out yet.
Something put a jump up, guys.
Okay, I think it took it out. You can turn it on. It took out the
Megalo shout out the three people.
Wipe that off, you have it still on.
It's off.
But it's burning
what
because
it's
broken.
No one burns me, I'm white.
Mm-mm.
Oh.
What happened?
Messing with the
high,
you know?
All that smoke.
Yeah, the smoke took me out.
When what?
He told his boys. They pitch a fit.
Oh, wait. Oh, come.
It was hidden. I picked it up.
Oh, okay. I didn't see it.
Mm-hmm.
Why was it hidden?
Hmm?
Why was it hidden?
I don't know. It's a hidden or hidden show.
Oh.
Yeah man, we blend it. We blend it.
Anybody know this fruit? Drop it in the comment.
Yeah.
Look at it real good.
Should I say it out?
Nope.
You already said,
what's it? I know you ain't gonna say it right.
I'm gonna keep going in. My name is Cinnamon.
Oh God.
Cinnamon. And that's me here?
Yeah, Cinnamon.
Oh, yeah. Go check your pot. I think you're burning.
I'm burning?
Yeah, it ain't your pot. Check your pot.
Does anyone get the name of the fruit?
Alright, what is it?
My name is Simeon. And I'm fur.
Alright, so it's a persimmon. It's a very tasty fruit, but you have to get it real ripe and real soft. And it's very sweet. Okay, babe, turn off that thing. See that when it come good. It's dropping on the front fire.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, yeah.
So nothing happening to your cooking while you're doing it, no burning, no nothing. No. I mean, this is live cooking. Something should be happening.
I don't cook burning.
Pot should be boiling over. Something should be burning up. What's going on?
Yeah, the pot is bubbling up, guys.
It's bubbling, but I'm talking about boiling over. You have to run and store it in the sink. None of that happening today?
Nope.
Oh. Your life going good then?
Yeah.
No behind the scenes live?
Nope.
Wow.
There will be no burning on my pot.
All right.
You only need to be bubbling, you need to smoke, but it's not burning. So then you say, well, if it's smoke, there is fire. Alright, that's what one then thing. The one then thing. So we're going to put this. And vegetables in the pot with the fish and the noodle. See a little while and let them go and sweat a little bit. Let the noodle cook out a little bit and the onion and the green onion and scallion cook out. And then we drop the fish in there. Oh, she said must back up.
Yeah, because when you come close, they can't see your face.
Back up, back up. And backing up.
You're not one.
That's a deep thing.
Okay.
Da 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 da.
So guys, we don't really use music because we used to have music in the background as low as you can and you can't hear, but we can. And somehow YouTube can pick it up and then say you're copywritten.
Mm-hmm.
So we just stay away from the music.
Let us be our own knives.
Yeah, and you're the music by yourself. So drop a tune, man.
Mm-hmm.
Drop a tune.
Drop a tune.
Mm-hmm.
Me, I cook them some fish and dumpling and banana right now.
Boodoo, boodoo.
I know me, I gotta take out my dumpling and eat it with some ghetto steaks, you know.
You're cooking fish.
Me I cook fish, but I get a steak, me I eat, you see.
Oh boy.
Man, no, you know, eat fish, me eat swim around.
Oh.
Yeah, man.
Oh.
In case you never.
No.
Yeah, man. So, even though me excavate to swim around, I still got eat chicken back. Not excavate, brown stew.
Yeah, you see, you're confused.
Confused?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man, welcome to the live. Drop a thumbs up on your way in or out. And if you're new here, open the links up.
Is there a reason why you gotta come up into the phone? It could see you from a distance.
Okay. It don't sound like the sheep or the cock. Some of you don't look wild. Mega love shout out to 40,000 people in the chat.
40,000?
Yeah.
Damn. You mean four?
40.
No, I see 40,000.
I see 11 people in the chat.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna throw it up there. I'll try some snapper, you know? I fry some snapper off the brown stew.
Mm-hmm.
You're just coming in?
It's harder to grow your channel when you're not explicit or, you know, sexual or stuff like that. But, you know, there's people out there who still like you for being
here. Yeah, and everybody like the split thing.
Yeah.
Remember, one and all are watching, so we have to teach the younger generation that they come up and say, yo, it's not all about climbing on each other. Get somewhere in your life first, you know what I mean? Make something of yourself first.
So the moral of his story was, you don't need to have a sexual explicit channel. Right. You can have a family channel.
Exactly.
That's not explicit.
That's why you got a moderator and a robot. But man, she's not a robot. She's a moderator. Actually, I say a robot-a-rater.
I'm a mother butterator. Oh, God.
Even better.
Thank you, guys, for popping in and out. We thank you. Even if you pop in, we thank you. Because it's a support.
Yeah. If you didn't come, you wouldn't get the support, so.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for the support, you know?
And for people who are way on the other side of the world, and they pop in just to say hi, we thank you.
God, believe me, man. Makes you don't fall alive.
Yeah, you watch a lot of lives for people.
Guys, these are not my best frying fish, but the... the fire give me a little bit of, you know what, so. Yummy.
I thought you were going to eat something.
Oh, okay, yummy then. Is that bitter?
But when you're doing brown stew, it doesn't matter how you fry it because it's being brown stew.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys. So I just add a little water to my seasoning. And I'm going to put it on in the frying pan. But be sure to move that frying pan because it's still very hot. So.
No, you're going to mess up. Guys, I hate him in my kitchen. If you notice, everything is white. And when he finishes, it's all black. So I have to clean down everything.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
Don't listen to that guy. Scratch that. Pull up. Ah!
And I like everything immaculate.
Yep. Welcome to the chat, guys. Welcome to the chat. Remember, if you're new here, drop a like. Share out the video too, if you can. Yeah, man. Leave a comment.
And share it. Try to connect with each other in the chat.
Feel free to connect, you know? Alright guys, so we have something over here. There's scallion and onion and stuff. And we have to put my cup of rubber in it, you know?
Grace cock soup.
Okay, some Grace cock soup.
Mm-hmm.
You know this, you're sitting on the roof in the morning or on the tree.
We don't... Where do you see him?
I see him in America too.
Where? We hear them. We don't see them.
I see them.
You see what I told you? Just messed the floor up.
What?
I didn't put none of the floor. Yes, you did.
Woman.
Yes, sir.
Get a grip.
Grip. They don't use grip no more. They use suitcase now.
I'm going to use some Chinese sauce. Otherwise, go and fry yourself.
Okay.
So I just put some of that in the water.
That was a good one. You didn't give me enough laugh for that. I caught that one fast. If it was you that said it, I would have cracked up.
That is so funny.
Yeah. All right, stop.
Alright, I'm gonna taste this now. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. So, when Mark Queen stays...
Don't lie. Let me taste it.
When Mark Queen stays sitting on the chair, ooh-wee, and then bubbling, right? I don't know if I'm rolling, rolling, or bubbling, bubbling. It's into something to it.
That means what?
Mm-hmm. It's nice.
Mm-hmm.
My God.
Mm, that is good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah,
your hand has a one.
My hand?
Mm-hmm.
I'm in an iPad.
The New York cookie.
Mm-hmm. I fire.
Oh.
You
so, where do you get the credit?
Hmm?
You get no credit?
Where do you get the
credit? See? I'm not laughing. You didn't laugh at mine.
I didn't cry either. Did I cry?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, guys, so a little joke better than core, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Right, so the pot of one boil down, and the fish over here wait for going at it, you know? Yeah. Like me say, I browns through, so you don't need no fried, dry out fish, and then you have to get it back.
Yeah.
All wet.
No, like that, is that? It's so dried out.
Lightly browns in. Like yeah. I say lightly blanch, me lightly browns him.
Mm-hmm. Lightly browns him.
Yeah, so she fish in I too, you know.
What is she fish?
You can't just have a man fish in I see. Woman fish must be. That's what's a she fish and he fish.
I never heard of that.
You never heard about a she fish?
No.
Yeah, you heard about he fish.
Oh, I just heard about fish.
Oh. Well, I even heard about swim around.
Mm. Okay, you ready to put this stuff in the pot?
I ain't mind it. So guys, if I was steaming it, I'll use some coconut milk. I can still use coconut milk while I'm brown steaming.
No, but we don't want that today.
Is she the one cooking?
But I'm the one eating. I don't feel like that today. I told you that.
The sheep doesn't want a coconut juice in her thing.
No coconut juice today.
No coconut juice.
With you keep just running all over the place.
That's what you do when you're looking. I'm emulating you, all right? Where did everybody go? Come back.
They went to bed.
Oh, I forgot that it's late.
A lot of people are on the other side of the world.
Yeah.
You should have been glad that they popped in.
Oh my God.
Because it's 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock where they're at.
Oh my God. Am I not grateful?
Of course you are. But don't tell them to come back. They went back to sleep. They heard the ping and they say, what's going on? Let me support.
Mm-hmm. Ataflex Live is cooking.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh.
There comes a time. When you hear a certain call in the world,
she's come together as one.
Their heartbeat was dying. So it's time to lend a hand. No copyright here.
You're singing it. They're not going to copyright you.
We
are the world. No. You can't do it without it. You don't need that.
We are the children.
And people like me cook with that. You don't need that. You're a big
we
chef.
We are the ones to make a better day. So me give is how me give in. No, Jagger. Me Jagger how me give in.
You always mess
up. There are people doing it. So it's time to live in it.
It's time to live as one.
It's your greatest gift ever.
We are the world.
We are the children.
We are the ones that make a brighter day. So let's start giving. There's a choice we're making.
So
we're saving our own lives.
It's true, we make a better day.
Just you and me.
Just me and you.
Oh boy.
Cheers on bench on bed and table.
Babe, This is not a show. This is just a nut. Every day.
If you come over here like we said, is that you going to leave crying or you going to leave laughing? Something will happen. We always make
Or you may leave cussing, depending on your day.
Yeah. Come over here where we strive to be joke.
But you got to leave with something.
Yeah. I guarantee you when you come over here, you're not going to leave the same. You're going to get somebody crazy nuts with you.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so the gravy are ticking up here now. So we want it ticking up right upon the hole. Swim around, so we're going to lay them out, all right?
Mm-hmm.
It's like a piggy go to market.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a piggy go to town.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a piggy from back home.
Mm-hmm.
This one break off.
Mm-hmm.
This one stay home.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so all those stuff gonna just marmalade in the pot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so in a few, we're gonna spin them over. We're gonna turn them over. And I'm not gonna cover it down because I don't want to sweat too much and make so much steam and full up the pot of water back. I just want
you don't want too much gravy.
Right. I just want the water just soak inside the fish.
Okay. Boy, sheep are doing a lot of work for this little fish.
Yeah, and I do.
That's for my dinner to go through so much. I gotta work for my dinner.
This is a nice Sunday dinner. Some rice and peas backing it up, you know what I mean? And some June plum juice.
Where are you gonna get the June plum from?
No, which part did it?
Where are you gonna get the June? You gonna start me again with June plum?
Some June plum or some soursop juice or some woo? Carrot juice. Or even some. Somewhere, Carly.
What?
They call the white one again. Crystal punch.
Oh, water?
And if you don't know what is crystal punch, there you go.
Water.
And if you don't have crystal punch, you have sugar and water. What that make with? Lemonade and sugar, just sugar and water. You see it?
Where you going?
Right here. Yeah, man.
Yeah, you sure can go backwards, forwards, every kind of.
And that was a chef supposed to do?
I guess.
I see just gonna stand all over the pot one day. You gotta go back and forth. How you season the pot? Kind of over here and okay.
But the pot is over there, so stay over where the pot at.
The pot is over there, so I gotta stay over here, so. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, boy. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Na, 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 na.
This come like one of the day of them or one of the night them when we come from sea. We just make some rice and peas and some brown stew fish. All right, man. I'm going to just fry some fish and cook it down. I cook him down, fry them with some onion and garlic and pepper and vinegar and just have a little oil. You know? Oh, yum it. It's time to chop me 20, you know, no?
Is there a reason why you always gotta come up in the camera?
Oh, you don't see the camera come close to me?
Nope.
I'm a camera lighted, don't you see? That's why the camera always pick me up.
Oh.
Okay. I'm camera lighted like that.
Oh, yeah.
Normally?
Mm-hmm.
Eh? Normally? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, you know, when me cook, when I share it, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I don't trying to share part. I don't mean to share that. I share him to that. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's your chicken back.
Yeah, man, guys. I don't know if you know.
Babe, can you stick to the food that you're cooking?
Do you know that chicken back tastes different from the chicken?
It's not part of the chicken.
It is part of the chicken. But why then them cut off the back and sell it different if it's a part of the chicken?
Oh my God, I can't. We're going to go here again.
That's why I like the chicken back. Because it's separated from the chicken, even though I grow with the chicken.
I can't.
I'm a chicken back fan. I'm going to eat it in Egypt. I'm going to eat chicken back in heaven too. Watch out, guys. God gonna have my share of chicken up there waiting on me to eat the back. What tell you see?
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
Something is not right. What's the problem now? Why you keep tearing off so much paper towel?
You see, a little bit of gravy jump up on the head just so I may know you all your time. Now go down here for this year. And next week when you cook. Guys, you ever see? Okay, your new wife go to the store or go to the appliance store and buy something, you know. And you come in and say, okay, babe. I want it right here.
Okay, he's talking about the microwave.
I want it right there. And 2 days later here, babe, can you put it over there, sir? What do you think? Then just want to put for them special touch funny. Okay, I me like it, sir. You agree well, you know, put it on, say it look good, sir. But 2 days in there, it could have gone over there, sir. You make me put it over there, sir.
Because you did it.
Yeah,
we didn't think about it.
Man, do it, the woman, want put it in a can of it for himself.
Yeah, we're supposed to decide where we put stuff, yeah. Not you.
Oh, damn. You and I are fix it in our own position and you say, yeah, baby, look nice as a body. Mm-hmm, look nice as a making it.
Because
nice.
You were the one who said it.
2 days later. I'm going to move it, put it somewhere.
You're lucky it was 2 days later. Hello, Holistic Living. Welcome.
Welcome. So you see, Ataflex Living spread all about you. You have Holistic Living. I want to tell you, sir. Welcome, sis. Welcome.
Oh, God.
Thanks for joining.
Thanks for popping in.
So we're cooking some brown stew fish / dumpling and green banana. Yeah. We're just here making, you know, making ourselves happy in these stressful time. Mm-hmm. Ooh, wait, my chicken back over here is burning, bubbling. Guys, you know, we're here tonight, you know, so let me turn it down for now.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
You don't believe in cooking the fire alone.
Then what do you do? Cook high? Mm-hmm. And Cher M say hello, Holistic Living. Holistic yes. Living say hello, Mrs. Cher M.
Yeah, because she just popped in.
Why are you over there? You should be in front of your kitchen.
I told you sometimes you don't see it. What is wrong with you? Get back to your kitchen.
And if I put my back to the kitchen, how am I going to cook the pot if my
back I didn't say kitchen? Put your back to the kitchen. I said get back to your kitchen. Oh. Oh, Holistic okay. Living says hi, Cher. Hello.
It's my robot, Holistic Living.
No, I'm not a robot, but...
It's my sheep pad. She's the moderator. She's the one who behind the scenes all the time, working the camera and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
How can I be a robot that I'm talking? Well, yeah, robots.
Okay, now. Who wants another robot desk? Yeah. We just here cooking and sipping our Jaggen or McGinnis.
No, you are.
Okay. Wife is waiting on our fish and green banana. That's what she gonna sip on.
Yeah.
And I'm a sip on my tea.
Holistic Living says been a while, Hata.
Yes, ma'am, it's been a while. But I see you around. Wait, am I connected to you?
Did you subscribe?
I think I did. Holistic, can you drop your links in the chat so I can see? Because I'm sure I connected, but can you drop your link again? Let me make sure.
I think you are.
I think I do.
Yeah, I think so.
And happy stalker mom, hey. Happy stalker mom, so happy new year. So tell her happy new year for me.
No,
too.
it's both of them. Holistic Living with Abby Stalker.
Okay. See, I'm still new to YouTube, you know guys, so
you've been on here for a year.
That's why I got the moderator in the back.
After a year, you're not new anymore. Oh, yeah.
I'm always new.
She says I can't drop my link. Okay, so we'll double check to make sure we're connected.
I'll double check and see. But I'm sure I'm subscribed to you. Anyone subscribed to me, I always go right ahead and do it.
Okay, anyone connected to you?
Oh, yeah. You can't say subscribe in the chat. Oh, Tina Martin, hello. How you doing, cuz? Welcome into the live. It's been a while I haven't seen you. Welcome. I'm here sipping a Jaggen, drink, and cooking some dumplings and fish. Thank you for coming in. It's been a while. I haven't seen you even come in for about a month or 3 months now. And I also have some chicken back over here.
Can you put the chicken back down? We're cooking.
You're going to do my chicken back like that?
Steam. Brown stew fish.
Okay, we're cooking brown steam fish. Let's go. Uh-huh. Welcome, Tina Martin. Welcome.
Welcome to the line.
Baba do bada.
Oh, she said it's my birthday.
Oh shoot, it's January 20th. Okay.
Come on, wait.
I slightly forget, what? But I didn't forget.
What? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tina. Happy birthday to you.
Second verse. Hold or you know
now. None of your business.
Okay, sorry. Anyway, happy birthday, cuz. I wish you to see many, many, many more. Oh, it's my B-day. I thought you said it's your B-day.
B-day means birthday.
Happy birthday.
This is why you have a moderator.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, yeah.
I wish you to see many,
just
many more.
Stay with the cooking.
She said, love for Lord, what? THX. What THX mean?
Thanks. Laugh out loud, thanks. You're nuts.
You see, I'm always been new to YouTube. I'm new to the social media thing.
You're new to texting.
Yeah. I'm like, wait, take up the phone and call. So texting is new.
Oh, good.
But happy to see you here, cuz.
Where you going again? Go back in front of the camera.
I gotta stretch my legs.
Oh my god, it's not well.
That's a deep thing. We used to draw water from that. That's a deep thing. We draw water from it. Oh, well.
You get are you long, done with the fish?
You get a long piece of rope on your tire and I'm buckle upon him.
Okay, are you finished with the fish?
I finished with the swim around.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Don't make it get too soft. Turn it off.
I don't cook soft. It's off.
Sheesh.
It's about nyamming time.
You finish?
I mean, I cook it in a minion quick cook. What do you?
We know that.
A minion quick cook. Yo, people, when me back in Jamaica before me come in a foreign land, at 12 o'clock in the night.
Tell me about it.
Me wake up. I mean, I go down the road or I may have meat in the fridge or something. I call wifey or if wifey the phone and say, baby, I'm hungry, I'm cooking. He said, where you cook? Chicken mac and white rice. My God.
20 minutes is finished.
In 5 seconds, the chicken mac and white rice is done on me and yum.
And I'm like, it's finished already?
Oh, man.
And then now that he's here in the U.S., what he does is he cooked the chicken back. For like 2 hours. I'm like, why is it taking so long? When he was in Jamaica, it used to take 20 minutes to cook everything.
Don't get it, guys. The chicken back is foreign. It's not Jamaican chicken back no more. It's foreign chicken back. So I got to take time to cook the foreign food. You don't get it?
Jesus. I can't.
That's why I said in America, the chicken back does taste different from the chicken.
Because it's not connected.
Exactly.
I can't.
Jamaican chicken.
They connected.
With the back. So we cook chicken in Jamaica, we also get the back cast up on it. But you come here, you don't get the chicken back with the chicken.
Oh my God.
So I got to cook the foreign chicken back longer. This and the Jamaican chicken back shorter.
Not well. You're not well. You're not well. I'm convinced.
It's a psychological explanation for it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We'll go with that.
It's on a different geographical level.
Oh, okay. We'll go with that one too.
Yeah. You got to go in the encyclopedia at the flex.
The N what?
The encyclopedia.
The N what? Encyclopedia.
Yeah.
All right.
You get it? Encyclopedia.
I got to scratch my head for that.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
That's what you gotta do, scratch your head and fight.
All right.
Just like this morning we were driving and then we were talking about the road. And then we said, they should ask really what road mean.
Yeah, you make Google scratch your head.
And wife did take up the phone and then Google, what does road mean? And Google was like, huh?
You asked me a dumb question.
They paused, Google paused for like 20 minutes.
No, it paused for like 40 seconds. And then it came up, I was like, oh my God, you stumped Google too.
So I guess that was a question nobody ever asked. What does road actually mean?
Oh God.
Because they just bid it, they just go out and drive on it or whatever.
And nobody ever said, what does road, who would think of something like that to ask Google?
My husband. All kinds of things happen on the road, so what does it mean? It's just road, everything have a meaning.
Oh.
But no one ever asks, what road mean?
Oh boy. People, you see what I got to deal with? Okay.
So Google was really stuttered, like, huh? What's he asking me about now?
Google was right. No, Google was like, is this a robot? This got to be a robot.
Like, sometimes you'd ask Alexia something. Alexia, like,
what is it? Who?
Alexia.
Alexia.
Alexia would, like, I don't know that.
You mean Alexa?
Oh, I'm for Donna would call it. Why you be?
Me not know Alexia.
Donna say Alexia.
No, sir.
So I guess my wife been watching Auntie Donna too much, so all of her stuff rubbing off on me.
No, you been like that.
Really?
And Miss Donna been like that too, so it won't hurt not.
So.
From the day we meet you, how much years ago? That's how you see, so.
All right, guys, so.
Is the banana cooked yet?
Yeah, the banana almost cooked, so. The fish vitation has come over.
Baby, putting it too close.
I mean, I put it closer, you don't go too near.
Go back.
Back forward.
Okay, so that's right. The brown stew.
Yeah, you can't see it good, so. Let me make it good on the grill. But you will see it when it's on here.
One day we'll get an excellent camera. Right now, this is all we have.
So, we want an excellent camera long out. So right now we have a short length camera. Understand? So that's why it probably looks up to you, because length short. So we want a long length camera. See the zoom out, so?
God,
and it come back in, so.
Alright? One day we're going to get a much better equipment, yes. Mm-hmm. But for right now, this is where we work with.
We've seen some cameras with panoramic view.
360.
360.
I know you was gonna go there. 500. No.
Right
360.
560. Right.
No.
Around.
360.
Oh, 360. Maybe you go all over place. 500.
Can you imagine if you do drink a beer? You're drinking a drunk. You're drinking a drunk and start that you're not. Jesus.
Elephants like nuts.
Alrighty. How about the pot? The other pot ready?
My pot's them always ready.
Checky pot!
I'm not gonna share, you forget.
But check the part, is it finished?
It is. It been finished.
Then why you met us so long?
Why not? My chicken back is ready.
Who care about the chicken?
There's already the dumpling. The brown stew fish is ready.
The brown what?
Brown stew.
I don't say yourself.
What did I said? Go for your screwdriver, the brown screw fish ready.
Oh boy.
Big up to 4,000 people in the chat.
Oh my God.
Mega love shout out to you all.
He meant four.
Thank you for the 12 thumbs up. Guys, remember to like, share, and
subscribe.
Yeah, man. You know what I mean?
Push back so they can see you.
Back it up. Yeah, man, we're just here chilling and drinking Michigan, doing some brown stew fish, some dumpling and banana, you know? Yeah, man, yard man style. Or Just Come Francie style, should I say?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, man. This name, Just Come Francie style.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So we finish cook?
Babe, me say 5 minutes to take the cook. How are you?
So the live done?
How the live done? People don't want to see your name.
No worries.
Yeah. How the God said the people are going to do? What you cook? For the whole long time as we done, I'm not going to get them done. We're gone. I don't know that.
But we don't eat on camera. That's so, oh. Yeah.
Guys.
I got to get used to that.
I remember
they taught us. It's not.
Don't eat in public? Eat in private?
No, not. You go to restaurants. No, don't speak and eat at the same time and stuff like that. So.
Yeah, man. So, guys, we're going to wrap up this video now. Now, give me no one, you know, none. But the video come to an end. So, yeah.
We want to tell you thank you guys for popping in and out. And we thank you for who stayed with us. And we appreciate it. Happy 2022. We hope your 2022 is much better than 2021.
Yeah.
And for everything you want, we hope that God provided and give it to you. And we hope everybody have prosperity this year.
Yeah.
And for all those who left us in 2021, because we know families are affected, we're sorry for your loss, but we ask you to continue and be strong.
Yeah. And even in the storm, Father God is there. So just give a shout out. The door is open.
What song you want to sing?
Fill me up!
That's what I was thinking, I swear to God.
Till I overflow, I want to run over. I want to run over.
Where the kids at?
Fill me up!
Sing, just sing.
Till I overflow, I want to run over. I want to run over.
Oh, I thought we were finished.
And then we got this one. Let's go again, Bill. From the rising sun to the setting sail, I will praise your name.
Grace is your faithfulness to me. Grace is your faithfulness.
From the rising sun to the setting sail, I will praise your name.
Grace is your faithfulness to me. What's another one?
I want to be tried by fire, purified.
What now?
I don't remember.
And
you can only come this far.
And you
move to high temperatures.
Go down, let them sing.
Oh no, they don't like my music show. I can't picture no tune. Crazy bunch. So thank you for family and friends, and we thank you for coming in on the live. We thank you for your support. We thank you for who stay. We thank you for who still here. And we thank you for who just drop in and went out. We all appreciate y'all coming by. And guys, we all say peace.
Like, share, and
subscribe. Oh, whoa, no. All right, guys. All right, thank you. Later.